Hello and welcome to this little concert here from Bergamo Cathedral in Italy. I'm just rehearsing and preparing for a concert I've got here for the International Organ Festival. And Tom, my brother, is here filming and recording. And we thought we'd bring you a wonderful piece of music, and that is Vivaldi's Four Seasons, Le Quattro Stagioni, as it's best known in Italian. An amazing, amazing piece of music, which I'm going to be performing in concert in my organ transcription. Tom's here because we're also performing one of his animations, Pictures at an Exhibition by Mazarsky, accompanied by me on the organ. But for now, I thought, while I'm rehearsing, why not bring you a piece in this amazing building? It's a shame not to share it with you. A wonderful organ built in 2010 by Pietro Carna. A big instrument, as you can see. And as you look around the cathedral, you'll notice that the main body of the instrument is here, almost opposite me. There's a small echo, recitative, expressive section round the corner. And there's also another organ up there, which isn't playable from here, and that's a historic organ playable separately. And what an amazing place to be playing this piece of music. The Four Seasons is a piece that I've known all my musical life. It's one of the reasons I really sort of started learning music in a way. When I was young, I had a Walkman cassette player and I used to listen to the Four Seasons. I even took up the violin at one time just because I always fancied playing it. I never got to that standard, unfortunately, so I've done an organ transcription and I've been invited here to play it in this amazing Italian cathedral. Tom's going to put the words on the screen, because when Vivaldi wrote this, there's sonnets which go all the way through, which we think are by Vivaldi. They describe the weather and what's going on, because each season as it goes along has a sort of tale which goes throughout it, which is very specific to each part of music and the sounds. I won't describe them fully for you now, you'll have the words on the screen as you go, but as you'll see, they definitely go through the seasons. And the time of year and the seasons is very important here in Bergamo, and outside the cathedral there's a great historic timeline on the floor which is operated by the sun, which marks the days and the times of the year as the sun goes higher and lower, a very historic thing just set into the floor outside. And Bergamo was once part of Venice, and you'll see on the cathedral the great lion symbol of Venice. And for 300 years or so it was part of Venice and very much associated, and this year is the 1600th anniversary of the foundation of Venice. Vivaldi was a Venetian, so it's very appropriate to be playing this piece here today, and a great way of bringing you this amazing organ and the acoustic and of course the beautiful artwork and building here. I hope you enjoy this, I'm really looking forward to it. This is Vivaldi's The Four Seasons.
Thank you. Thank you.